Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Score Study of Sleep by Eric Whitaker. About the work, in the winter of 1999, Miss Julia Armstrong, living in Austin, Texas, wanted to commission a choral work to be premiered by the Austin Pro Chorus. She wanted to commission the piece in memory of her parents, who had died within weeks of each other after more than 50 years of marriage. And she wanted it set to her favorite poem. So he goes on to explain how he ended up not being able to use the poem that she wanted, but it still ended up being really beautiful text. And there's the poem there on the left. And we are in the key of E flat, 4/4 time signature, and sometimes it changes. Soprano twos, here we go. 4/4 is 4 beats per measure, quarter note equals 1 beat. You're going to start on a la, and you take the bottom notes of the top line, mi and fa, when it splits. You have a so in the beginning of this line. Key V flat, do's on the bottom line. Fairly simple. Here in measure 9. Oops, sorry. Mi, do, do, ti. 14, ti, la, la, so, la, mi, so, fi. And then a re. Re is on 18, so re, fa, do, mi. Measure 23, ti, do, re, 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 di, do, do, la. And 27, la, up to la, la, si, si. I crossed off those high notes, and then la la si again. Thirty-one, la ti 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 ti, do do ti. Thirty-five, only one note in that line. Thirty-nine, fa, fa, ti, do, so, so, re. Forty-five, that's unison with the soprano ones. Here on this line, mi, fa, mi, mi, la, do. Sounds a little confusing, so I would cross off that high one. Then you go too far. 51, la la ti ti do do do. Fa la la ti ti. 55, do do do. Fa la la ti ti do mi. Measure 59, do. La in 60, and then do, so, la, ti, la, so, fa, mi, re. And then just go ahead and cross off those notes that aren't yours. I can't tell what that says. It's beautiful. Makes me want to sleep. 67, you have that so carried over, and then fa, do, re. And you stay on the re.